nwanne nke onye chiri ya zeli otago. Listen, I hate interviews. The lion, odu ebe ko du na eje. Are you sick? You guys can be enjoying the drama, but I hate it when you say na dia azubi go collect power, na dia blows be, na him blows be. Thunder that will fire you will come from Adamawa. Are you stupid? I'm not denying he's my friend way back, no to Onitsha. You don't see me go there they pray. Now my guy, not be my pastor. I don't be stupid. I know they go church. I don't belong to any church. I'm a more of a spiritual person, not a religious blah blah blah. So I hate it when you tag me in your unnecessary drama, especially Tunde Ednod. Are you stupid? Why do you enjoy promoting unnecessary drama? Don't you see Paul's Niger and Insta blog the things they promote? What are you? You're a fool. So I'm saying this thing because of my fans. Listen, if you say that Odumeje Lion Bizubi Pastor has an Bizubi power, that means you are a fool and you are insulting God. He is my guy, my housewarming. This guy comes, spray 1. Something million ginger. He invite me in bed there. I go there, spray 500k because said on this brand. Are you sick? Stop that nonsense. He's my friend, not my pastor. I hate interviews. I'm saying this because of the love and respect I have for my fans, and they're saying Zubi, like a pastor be that. Now there they go, church. Now sure I go, guy. If you pay me, I go come your own show. He's my friend, not my pastor. Stop all